Hi, my name is Andrew, and I am the cameraman and director of this film.
Hi, my name is Kevin, and I'm the chicken in the film.
Yes,
chicken?
Yes, he is. Yes, he is.
Hi, I'm John, and I'm the bully.
Wow.
Hi, my name is Mike, and I'm the bully victim of this film.
Bully?
Brother. Let me see your schedule.
I have
one. You make up your schedule as you go. What are you doing tomorrow? Don't stay in the hallway. You gotta go, brother. You gotta go. Come on. You gotta go. Get to go.
Hello?
Okay. What? Give me lunch money.
Here. That's all I got.
The next day, John the bully bullied Michael again.
What's up, kid? Did you give me your lunch money today?
Yesterday it wasn't enough.
No!
Did you say, kid?
I said, no, man!
After the incident, the witness Kevin reported this to the dean.
He said, so why are you here today? So tell me what happened.
I saw a bully bullying a kid in my class.
Who got bullied?
My friend Michael.
Who was the bully?
I don't know.
I'll find out.
The dean spoke with Michael.
Hey,
Michael, come up. Hurry up. Have a seat over here. Tell me what happened yesterday.
A kid? He bullied me 2 times. In the hallway and in the staircase. He also took my lunch money that my mother gave me.
What's his name?
I think it's John.
John from GH2? The bad at the back class?
Yes, the GH2 class, yes, John.
Alright, let me call him. Two? Yeah, can I have John to my office, please? Thanks. So, I heard about yesterday. What happened?
Nothing.
Tell me why are you bullying him?
I do. Ask for yourself.
Did you know that bullying is bad?
No.
Kevin and Michael told me everything. For this, you are suspended for 1 week.
Get out!
So, this film, the moral of this is to tell that bullying to be stopped and, yeah, be kind to other people. Bye.